Hi, I'm Joan Miller. This is Bootleg Yoga. We're coming to you live, well, not really, from Round Pond in Milton, New York, where we do actually a lot of yoga. Today's flow is a balancing flow. So, and don't be worried if you can't balance and you fall in and out of the poses. Balance takes practice. It's really good for toning your hips, for strengthening your core. Just see what you can do. This is also a great stretch for your hamstring and your quadricep, you'll see. Come into standing mountain pose. Shoulders roll back. Let's lift the right knee on an inhale to the chest. Now, this might be enough. Maybe you need to stop here. Otherwise, you're going to take the big toe with the two fingers and extend it out in front of you. Try to straighten both legs. If you can't straighten this one, don't worry. Just do the best you can. Then you're going to hold the leg out. Ooh, work on the quad. Hold, breathe, smile. And then we're going to bend the leg, take the ankle, find a spot to focus on. And up. Feels really good when you're done. And of course, do the other leg. Thank you for doing yoga with me today. Today's affirmation is, I will do my best to make the best of it. Namaste. And blessings.